remembrance that Christ died for you, and feed on him in your hearts by faith with thanksgiving.